guys, welcome to today's video. In today's video, we are going on a hike. Do you think we'll make it over this log? Stick around and find out, because I bet all of us will. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe.
The air, and these are actually sleeping.
Wow. Look at that boy sleep.
Man, he's twitching in his sleep, too. Oh,
must be a good dream.
Oh. Hi, buddy. So which way are we going? We're gonna go that way or that way? Last time we went that way. So I guess we'll go this way. What a beautiful day, actually. It's not even cold.
Nope.
But we are going down there. He's got a weapon. Whoa.
Whoa.
Whoa. Whoa.
I'm breaking out the grass on
this
trail.
It's ice, silly.
Sometimes people get used to garbage cans being somewhere, and then they're not there, and then they just leave their poop lying on the ground.
Oh, that's so rude. Do better, people.
Left or right? Let's go left. No, we're going straight. We're going into the forest. Be careful, Caleb. Slippery, okay?
Very icy. Be careful.
Someone got stuck, or someone made a mess. Not that bad. Caleb, switch your sticks to your other hand and grab my hand, please.
We'll just like above the hill there. Oh, that's Caleb. Checkpoint earned.
Checkpoint. This is our third one, our third checkpoint?
Third checkpoint. We're back on the hike, guys. It seems like we're going. Wait, that's a fork in the road. I thought that was a fork in the road, guys. Let's go eventually.
We're going on a Seabop's adventure. Caleb thinks he's playing Ark Survival.
Size is a stick. Yay!
Caleb thinks we are building a fire pit or a shed or Ark Survival. He has left us in the dust. He is long gone. We don't know where we are. We are in...
It looks like this is hardcore.
It's hardcore mode, huh? We went off trail a little bit to a path less traveled by. You won't make it back to the car with all... Yeah, we don't have a backpack to put all of our materials. Happy I wore these boots today. Try and find us, government. just kidding. You can just, whoop, there we are.
I went to a giant tornado.
I think we are on a path.
What?
We are on a path.
Okay.
You okay?
Yeah.
Love you. Look at me. Love you.
Love you.
So cool. Apparently we're not gonna like this. Walk off the side of the snow, okay? So you don't slip. The water. So cool. I love it. Oh, we have to cross on the tree?
We have to walk on the tree.
Where are we going?
On an adventure.
Okay. Boom, shakalaka-laka.
I'm not just...
Now, it looks like we have to cross over a log. This is like Blair Witch Project, okay? I don't know where... Caleb, what did I say? You stay on that patch of dirt until Daddy comes and gets you. Daddy made it to the other side. He's coming to get you, and he's going to take you on the other side. Then he's going to come back for Dexter, and then Mommy's going to go. This walk might be its own YouTube video. You're doing great. Good boy, Dexter. Good boy. It's waiting for you on the other side. Don't let go of his hand, huh? I know you know, I'm a mom. Jesus. You're doing great, Dexter. Oh, they did it. You know who's gonna fall? Me. Me. I'm the one who's gonna fall. Yeah, we're on an adventure. Man, I mean, beep, 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 beep. This is me swearing. I guess this is good for Caleb. Scary for me, though. All right, we'll be back for Dexter's turn.
My knight in shining armor coming to save me.
You're not gonna fall. You're not gonna fall. You got this.
No way, I'm not doing that.
Caleb did it. Stop thinking about it and just do it. Commit to the bit. One foot in front of the other. One foot in front of the other. That's all you gotta do. One foot in front of the other. Four steps. You want me to come and hold your hand? That's because you're hesitating.
I'm not doing it. I'm not falling. Huh? I'm shaking.
Huh? I think this will help you.
Stay right there.
Oh.
I'm going over there. I can't do
that. You got this.
I can't do
you
that.
Got this.
No.
It's nothing.
You have no idea.
You're right. I clearly don't. But they're CSA non-slip approved.
I need to save my mom.
No, mommy needs to save herself. You want to just stay there? I'll bring Dexter now and then I'll come kick.
And then I'll
come and grab you. I'll go around.
But then Dexter's going to pull Caleb in the ocean.
Well, no, because I'll tie him to a tree.
Okay.
Stay there. So I got Dex tied up to a tree with Caleb. Where'd the mommy go? Oh.
This wasn't this kind of hiking we were supposed to be doing today.
It was an adventure hike.
There's cold water, there's ice.
And a log. But you chose the ice and the thin ice at that.
Doesn't matter, I made it.
Yeah. Remember when I was coming down the hill and I was like, oh, so cool. Not cool. Not cool. Whoop! Daddy's already left us.
We're dead.
Uh-oh. Yes?
Try to tell him not to yell like he's in trouble because people are going to come hit me for him.
I was just standing up there. I turned around. You guys were nowhere to be found. So I was just going to video and wait till you came walking around the mountain when you came.
Yeah, look at that, huh? Mwah!
But look, we're videoing each other. Oh, hey, huh?
Nature has the pretty little steps. You go first. Yeah. This is not what I signed up for. But we're doing it. We're doing it.
Me too.
Yeah. Yeah, because we're not going on that log again. Or around it, or whatever. Noises in here. Caleb and I are taking a breather. There's more than just birds moving around here. I think we need to keep moving, or else we're gonna become fresh meat.
No, we're not.
That's the woodpecker.
Yeah, I saw him a little bit. Oh, I see him. Oh, there he is.
Yeah, that's him.
That's the woodpecker. That's cool. You're doing real good. I know you're a little under the weather, but you're doing real good. Look, the mushrooms. The mushrooms are out on the tree.
I know.
Nice.
But Mom?
Yeah. We're almost back to the main path. Yeah, but it's not the main path. It's not a path with signs. We've been in an explorer's path. Crazy how the tree broke there. So we saw some mushrooms on one of the trees. All right, we have to
you better hang on, man.
All right, here we go. Come on, Dex, it's you and me now. Finally made it back to the main path and we finally found a map. Holy crap.
Oh, so we came in. We came along the outside and
walking for a while.
And then we wandered off trail.
And then we made it back to...
Because this is the creek that we crossed over, right?
Yeah. But now we're at D6. D61.
So we came... Crossed over D61. So I would say, yeah, we'll go...
This
we'll
way.
Take your path.
Yeah. Tell you guys something I did not think. I thought we were lost. Did not think we were going to make it back to the main path. But we did.
Is that a soccer dome?
We made it! We did it!
Yeah!
I don't know.
Guys,
how long were we out for?
We survived something that we were supposed to die in. But we survived.
We
survived a place that we had a 99% of dying.
Oh, silly.
Luckily, there was no animals on our path this time.
Well, on that map, you remember the map? They had little yellow lines. That was either side of the dome. So, essentially, this path right here, it goes around, does that loop, and comes out on the other side of the dome. What? No, we didn't.
That's our baby right there. Do you guys see our car? He's gonna take a nap today. It's gonna be this guy, for sure.
Open the back gate and see if he'll pop in.
Maybe, yeah. We made it. I love this car.